Time for me morning, constitutional. Which one of you campers
blew up me outhouse?
That's
how my finger got stuck up my nose.
Camper SpongeBob! Zip it! As camp master, I'm appointing myself judge, jury, and campsecutioner. And whoever is responsible will have to rebuild the outhouse by hand, fin, or tentacle.
I'm all thumbs.
Counselor Squidward, you go first.
Certainly. I'll tell you exactly what happened. I awoke to a glorious morning. Animals.
Don't crowd him, he's a genius.
We love you, Mr. Tentacle.
Mr. Tentacle.
What the?
I have something for you.
Oh, no. You really shouldn't have.
You can't.
Thanks for the lovely whatever it is.
It's a face mitten. It's like a hug for your head.
Oh, what is that smell?
That's the smell of a clean environment. I made all of your presents from recycled oily rags.
I'll just put this in my treasure chest, where I keep your other wonderful presents. I have to go bury my treasure now. See you clowns later.
Hold it. You filled me outhouse with presents made of oily rags?
Of course not. Some are made of kindling.
Squidward blew up the outhouse. I sentence Counselor Squidward to...
Wait! Don't blame Mr. Tentacles! T'was I who blew up the outhouse. It was a rainy day. Once Mr. Tentacles had left, I got right to work. On my next gift of camperly love for him. Tentacles. Another successful performance. Everyone's throwing you presents. And someone has one more present for you.
Oh, you shouldn't have a face mitten. I've always wanted one. It's like a hug for your head. I love it.
After Mr. Tentacles left, it was time for my morning constitutional. I gotta go to the outhouse, I gotta go to the outhouse. Ooh, I have a present for you.
What? Why would you throw a cake in the toilet?
Well, everyone knows it's the outhouse's birthday. We have to give it a cake.
How could that blow up the outhouse?
Well, the cake also had candles on it.
He's dropped a flaming cake in the toilet!
SpongeBob blew up the outhouse!
Emperor SpongeBob, I sentence you to...
Hold it! Hold it! You're all wrong! I'll tell you what really happened. Allow me to quote from my diary. I woke up on my cloud, as usual. Clouds aren't as comfortable as you'd think. Too wet and lumpy. I flew around the camp, but it was so peaceful I got bored. I'm lucky those aliens attacked! Burp, bleep! Run for your life! This looks like a job for Superstar! Oops. Hip hip! Those flying saucers were pretty tough! But those dumb aliens were no match for my spinning star attack! I gave them a whoosh and a bit and a suckaroo! And then, funky breath attack!
What has any of that to do with the outhouse blowing up?
Oh, yeah. After the aliens left, I went to visit my friend the outhouse. I call him Audi. He didn't! Oh, that is so like Mr. Tentacles! After we gossiped for a while, we shared a pot of Plankton's chili. One for me. And one for you, buddy!
Plankton's five-alarm chili? That'll make anything explode! Patrick blew up the outhouse! It's Patrick's fault! Huh? Or...
SpongeBob?
Hello?
Maybe it was Squidward. I don't know what to believe.
Squidward's delusional.
SpongeBob is one marshmallow short of a s'more. Patrick, I don't know what Patrick's talking about, but he sure ain't a reliable witness.
That's right. I ain't a revivable gymnast.
I'm more confused than when we started.
I couldn't help but overhear all of you arguing.
Predatory!
Allow me to help you. You must speak with one final witness.
Witness? What witness?
The most important witness of all. The spirit of the outhouse.
There ain't no such thing as toilet ghosts.
Oh, mighty outhouse. He has from the clog of doubt. Overflow this camp with truth!
Toilet ghost!
I believe! Don't hurt me!
Hey, Audi! Good to see ya!
SpongeBob, Squidward, Patrick! You all defiled me with trash! But there's a fourth perpetrator, Mr. Krabs, has been dumping Pearl's dirty diapers in me for months!
There's no diaper service in the woods.
It was all of your foul and unstable junk that made me explode. Huh? Guilty. You're all guilty.
No.
Chili, Audi!
No problem, buddy.
I sentenced all of us to rebuild the outhouse.
That I won't help you with. Auf Wiedersehen!
Uh,
Well, it's been a whole week, but we finally have an outhouse again. Cat Masters first! Gotta go!
Ah! Oh, we missed a nail!
I got it!
Here we go again!